So this is the NYX Professional Makeup Lipstick Soft Matte Lip Cream. So this is how it looks like. Okay, I will show you. Okay, this is the NYX Professional Makeup Soft Lip Cream. This is how it looks, and this is in the shade SML C20. You can see here coffin, I don't know what this called, coffin Hagen, something like that. So this is really berry dark brown, I mean dark berry maroon in color. As you can, please check out the demo. So this is how it looks like. Okay, so this is the shade SML C20 Copenhagen matte lip cream. So it has really beautiful color, and it expires within 18 months after opening it. So as you can see, it comes with how much ml, it comes with 8 ml. So this is really mattifying lipstick. I will show you the inner packaging, I mean I will show you the consistency of this. So this is the lipstick. As you can see, this is the lipstick, the same, and this is purplish berry sort of color. So I'm not using this on my hand today, but I'm just showing you how pretty is this. Okay, this is how it looks like. I will please check the demo, how the lipstick soft lip cream applies on your face and looks really. If you want a berry color sort of maroon color sort of lipstick, please go and check this lipstick. Okay, thank you for watching. Please check the demo. So here I am using the NYX liquid lipstick in shade SML 220 and Copenhagen, and this is really berry brown sort of color. So this is really good for dark and bold lip, and this is really good for festive season. So this is how it looks, and it comes with, I think it comes with a I don't know how much ml, I'm sorry, I forgot it, maybe 8 ml, I guess. Okay, so as you can see the color, this color suits on dark and white skin tone, and this suits on every outfit. Okay, and look at this shade, and this is my first purchase in NYX. So this is really beautiful color, I love it, but in real this is really darker color. Okay, this gives really nice pigmented, I mean nice bold color, as you can see. Okay, so before applying any liquid lipstick, first you need to moisturize your lips, because if you moisturize your lips, that will give you a beautiful smooth lips and texture. The texture looks good on your lips, because if you have chapped lips, the texture, I mean the color, the pigmented on lipstick doesn't look good on your lips. So first you need to moisturize your lips very well. So as you can see, so this is a beautiful shade, I love it. So this is a really dark and rear, but on phone, I mean on cam, it looks really light, little bit light in color. So this is how it is. So this is in real it looks like the bottle color, but in real it doesn't look dark. Okay, so that's it. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye.